I'm Nick. Welcome to Autism Live. Each episode, we'll be featuring artists and nonprofits in order to raise awareness for autism. Our next guest, which you may recognize from the last season of Glee, his YouTube channel, or his appearance on Dancing with the Stars, Noah Guthrie has an important message for you.
Hey everybody, this is Noah Guthrie. You may know me from my YouTube channel, Only One Noah. But I just wanted to take a second and talk to you guys about autism. Now I know it's a tough subject to talk about, but you're not alone. And you know, I have been learning more and more about it every day, and I would like to encourage you guys to do the same. So find a place locally that, you know, helps out the autism community, and just figure out where you can fit in and how you can help out. So I'd love to see you guys get involved, and I hope you enjoy this next song as much as I did recording it.
Our love is strong, not enough to change it. And when I'm finally gone, will you still have the strength to chase it? This is just our lot, and it's always changing. We always run before we crawl, and I'm hardly singing now. Never heard a whisper scream so loud. If you're looking far away, back to some place that you can call home, you know I wanna hear you say, I won't spend another night alone. When your heart is breaking and the earth is shaking, I will lend my hand in hopes that you will finally take it. But I never knew, I swear I never knew, this was a step before the fall. And I'm hardly singing now. Never heard a whisper scream so loud. If you're looking far away, back to some place that you can call home, you know I wanna hear you say, I won't spend another night alone. Someplace that you can call home. You know I wanna hear you say, I won't spend another night alone. If you're looking far away, back to someplace that you can call home. You know I wanna hear you say, I won't spend another night alone.
Thanks, Noah. That was a great video. Our next segment features highlights from a nonprofit organization that's helping save lives, Project Lifesaver International. Check them out.
A two-year-old boy found wandering.
She was found wandering alone.
Autistic son was able to wander from his paradise.
Project Lifesaver was established in 1999, approximately 15 years ago, to aid public safety agencies in the search and recovery of persons that wandered and become lost because of Alzheimer's, autism, Down syndrome, and numerous other situations or characteristics of dementia or disorders that have wandering.
Thank you.
That was awesome. Thank you guys for joining us at Autism Live. Make sure to continue to check out our videos, follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and go to autism.com. Till next time.